Once, in a millennia, there comes along a play that examines with keen insight the tragic, mundane, and wonder of our human experience. A play so eloquently written that even the angels in heaven weep a river of tears when they read the words, "End of play." My friends, Dracula, a comedy of terrors by Gordon Greenberg and Steve Rosen,
is not that play. The scenery isn't the only thing I'll be chewing.